guys, we can see what happened there. The ankle going in a direction it shouldn't. Look away if you don't like seeing these injuries. Oh, Tyler Eifert, who has had a history of bad injuries, looks like he has just suffered a very severe one in the Bengals game in Atlanta. We always try to warn you when there is something that